go, and hit the third sign. Then switch, then jump again, then jump a third time to take that off, then spin. Then we go down, okay.
Please don't kill me.
Oh my god. Ah! Oh, I'm so what? It's this place. That is scary. Oh. Oh, this place is so connected, so interconnected, and I didn't even see it. Let's go back to the map, so we know where we're going. Foos. Oh, and in this general area, I get a coin block, too. This will be my forward operating base. This entire area is my base. My forward operating base. So exciting. Okay, there we go. There's the map. Let's see. Okay, brilliant. So, I have to conquer this section right here. Let's go to the left, then down, then to the right again to get to that other safe book. Okay, I feel like we have a plan of action now. This is very good. This is very, very good. You know what? I'll save there if I get there. Oh my gosh. We have a plan of action. Oh, bones. He didn't even notice. Okay. Oh, this room. This room. Can you? There we go. Alright, here we go. There's a ball, and there's another thing we have to go. Begin! Yes! We succeeded! Yes! Yes!
Yes!
Yes! Yes!
Yes!
Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah!
I think there's a save book over here. I hate my life. I hate my life so much. Oh my god. Brilliant! We got to the save point. Okay, well, I know our episode isn't exactly 20 minutes, but with my talking and stuff, it's gonna be 20 minutes basically. So let's just dance and listen to this music. Thank you all for watching. Hope you enjoyed. That flew by. That 20 minutes really flew by. Wow. It's 20 minutes. Okay. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed. We finally have a plan of action. We also have a forward operating base to work on. So that will be excellent. Thank you for watching. Be looking forward to Thanksgiving stuff. And just have a great Sunday. So, yeah. Don't spend all your time on the computer. Alright, so. Wow, that was great. Oh my. Nearly 9 hours? 9 hours of gameplay in 10 minutes, that's my guess. Oh no, wow, I'm a noob. Okay. Well, I'm also a noob because I forgot to do that. We got another coin and the photos are awesome. I think, we might need to get new photos soon. Just because I want new photos. But yeah, let's do a traditional ending. Thank you so much for watching! Nintendo! Woo, have an awesome week! Hey everybody, this is Obi-Zone5 and welcome back to Mario and Luigi Superstar Saga. Last time, you guys saw a video that was completely just cut off at the end with the last 3 minutes missing. And I hope you just enjoyed watching the rest of the missing footage. Because I don't even know what happened. I edited it right. I think there was probably just a glitch. But yes, we're continuing off from where you just saw me. Oh my god, no! I don't even remember where we are now. Oh, we're here? Oh, that's brilliant. That was a failure. Alright. Nope. That, okay. Fire. Ready yourself. Go! Oh god, what? No one told me this was happening! Ah! Come on, Luigi! No! Oh lord, oh lord, oh lord. Come on, we can do it, we can do it! 3, 2, 1! Ah! What? Oh, woo! Oh, I thought we failed. Oh my gosh. What even just happened? That was exciting. Oh my goodness. Well, good opening for me. Wow, what? I don't even. Okay. Oh, and by the way, I apologize for sound lag in the last video. I realized at the end, when I was editing it, it was terribly laggy. Oh my god! So close! Look at our phone hovering base now! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Look at this! No, please! Please don't! Where is my place? Where is it? I don't know where it is! It's right there. Could we go back? Please tell me we could. Oh! Oh, and he started it. Gosh. Why would you? Don't even think about it! Yes, there we go. Get up, Luigi.
Come on, bro, get up. Hurry up. Hurry up, Ballad. Excellent.
Boomerang, bro, you're going down.
Okay, that didn't work. Please, now. Ow! That's a Caesar. That's not even fair.
No!
Woo! Success. Whoa, hey! I dropped the hammer. That's unfair. By the way, guys, you can't tell. I'm gonna tell you, I am still sick. Not still, but I'm sick.
Oh, Pat, take that, noob.
Don't even think about it, because you're a failure. Alright. Guy, that's not fair! Hey! Hey, bro! Hey! Hey, own up! Own up now! Maybe I should say, hold up. H-O-D-E, hold up. Okay. Let me just give you a lesson in depth. Okay, that didn't work. Oh!
Luigi!
Got it! Why would you do that? I released the hammer. That's so unfair. That's not even... That's unfair. That's unfortunate, too. Okay. Here we go. Boomerang bra. Let's battle. I could have died. Whoo! Alright. Ha! Death be upon you. A curse upon both your households. Assuming that you have households. Yes! Alright. We're in a good spot now, Luigi. Missed me.
Let me just have a mushroom. And thwart your plan. Yummy.
Alright. I can't die now, because if I die now, it's going to be so unfortunate. That... What? No. No, sir. Ha! Come on, and... That didn't work. I held it a little longer to see if I could get, quote, critical or whatever they said. I don't know. I don't even know. Never mind.
Success!
Tell me that I can go back. Tell me that I can. Tell me I can
go back.
Okay. Actually, I don't want to go back. Because that way was terrifying. Oh, this place. What happened? I went this way, right? Please tell me. Oh, come on. Wow, that's unfair and unfortunate. Let's see, I don't even remember anymore. What's my closest way? Where even is my base? My question is, where even am I? I think it's there. I actually have no idea. It has a save book. Is it in the next one over? I don't...
Don't even think about it! No!
Oh yeah, successful. Oh, here it is. Success. Oh, forward operating base. Save and continue. Oh, yeah. That's so nice. Oh. I'm basking in this. This is awesome. Okay. So we have What else? Oh, I'm gonna cough. Hold on, let me mute my mic. Death be upon me. Okay. I've said that like 3 times now.
Death be upon me.
Let me just gather up some more coins. Yuck, yuck, yuck. Oh, what? You know what? It's not even... Okay. Do I have a map of this place? Great, I don't. I have to go find a map. I don't want to find a map, because if I try to find a map, I'll die. Oh, look. I guess this region is part of my forward operating base. Sort of. Gee, where did we... So we went down there to that same book. I believe the next thing we need to do is go, quote, up. Which means doing this again. Bam. Bam. Successful I am. Guess how epically that rhymed. Aw ye. Buddy boy. Here we go. This is uncharted territory. Get out of the way, bro. Okay. Woo! Alright. Where did we come through? Are you serious? I bet you we came through here and I'm being stupid. I think we did. Oh my lord, it is! No! Stupid me! Why would... Guys, why would you make this map so annoying and hard to navigate? Okay. Okay. Where to actually? Let's see. I'm gonna do some thinking. So I went down there. This is my forward operating base. Have I gone up there? No, I have not. That's my next place to go. Because I can't get there yet. So, do I go down here? I don't... I'm going there. Okay. Yes. So, we need to go this way. And get into the yellow pipe. That pops up. Now, I hope you guys see why I don't like this place. Dude. Move! Don't even think about it. Alrighty. Yes. This way. Oh god. Okay. Not even. Oh, it's up above. Really? Sigh, I have to go down here. Now I understand. We do have to go down here. I'm gonna cough again. Okay. I got this. Sorry, that was an extra long cough. But we are back here in the ocean that's so annoying and hard to navigate. Come back to the ocean that we were at. I feel that I've gone here before. I don't know why, and I don't like this. But I've gone here before, and why? Oh, don't even think about it. I think I know where I am. Exposed to Luigi, what are you doing? Okay, A and B and go up. It's time to go back to the surface. Oh, yeah! If there's no sound lag, this will be on time! Oh, brilliant. I was just... Did I not do this last time? Oh, I didn't make it past those guys. That's what it was. Yes! Oh, God! No, I know what happens next! No! This is the worst day ever, but the best day as well! Oh, my gosh. I need to do, like, 3 saves. Oh, God. Oh, God. What comes next? I'm taking off. I'm gonna talk directly to you. Okay, what happens next? This is probably extra loud, but what happens next? Goodbye. I've always loved you. And insert sentimental greeting. Well, I mean, not greeting. And sentimental goodbye.
Because this part is the evil. Okay. No! Oh god!
Okay, just watch the cutscene, guys.
Look! The bean star! How's that feel, homie? Like the look of it?
Oh, I get a good feel from that. Yes, I do.
Hey!
Who are you? Have you come to help me decorate too?
Nope!
Why, red clothes and a mustache even. That means... could you be? That's a cloth!
Wow, bro.
Homie, what is it?
I've forgotten their voices, by the way.
Oh, wow. On closer inspection, I see that you have red clothes and a shiny mustache. Could you be...
Mario!
Wow, the jump! Pow! Then it's true. You're Mario of the Mushroom Kingdom. Stupendiler! Mario of the Mushroom Kingdom is here! Party on! This is no time to be decorating! Oh! Whoa, it's true! Get a touch of mustache!
That jump is colorful, Grandula! I cannot wait to brag to everyone I know. This rule is by him just talking in a general accent. Okay. Luigi, help me!
Oh, my decorations.
Huh? Oh, you must be the president of the Mario fan club.
No, wait just a second. Green clothes, mustache. Hey, any chance that you're the famous brother who always gets left behind? Luigi!
Wow, are we lucky or what?
How old are you?
What's your sign?
Are you hot sauce?
Okay, your waist. Favorite snack.
This is interesting.
The decoration stopped, and it's all because of you. If we want to cause trouble, let it all spill it.
No, please, Hermie. Oh God.
Welcome to boss battle number whatever. I hate this move. This guy sucks, and I don't like this guy at all.
Oh, dang! See ya.
What? Are you serious? How did I miss that?
Please don't. I don't know what you do!
Oh, good. Woo!
How frustrating. It's time to speed things up.
Oh, please, dude. No. That's so... What? Dude! That's so unfair. Oh, my gosh. Oh, my goodness. Oh, God. No.
Hermy, I hate you so much.
There's a bean star on your back.
No!
Why don't I have armor? Oh god, what is that crab doing in the back? Luigi, get a super mushroom. Whew! This is scary. Oh my god. Okay.
Jumper bros. Here we go.
Take that.
Alrighty. That's not... He goes 1-2. Okay.
Toya!
Take that, bro.
Toya!
Alright. Oh, really? Are you serious? Okay.
Luigi, knockback bros, stand! Yeah! Woo!
Alright.
That's not fair!
There we go. Because he caught me off guard. It was actually well done. But don't tell him that! Because we tell him now that it's basically cheating. 25 health points to Mario. Alright. Oh god!
Huh. Are you serious?! Mario! No!
Case cures Zuris Mariotis.
Okay, and we do Splash Bros? Yeah, let's do Splash Bros. And so you can attack Hermy 3, apparently. Right and left claw. I think we need to attack his claws first.
Hut-tia! Hut-tia!
Alrighty then.
Bam! Take that, bro! Sucks for you!
Let's do Narkmark Bros on his right claw. Excellent. And then also perform Splash Bros on his right claw again! Yes! Successful I am.
Oh! What?
Mario! You're strong. Your attacks are stronger, so I'm gonna give you... I don't even care. You get a Super Mushroom. Even though you don't have that much health, you get a Super Mushroom. Cause, yeah. Alright. Chopper Bros, left claw. Boing!
Boing!
Yeah! That's not fair at all. That's not even...
Cool! Cool! Knockback Bros on your left claw. Cause you are a failure, my sir! Great, sir. You are... You're a failure at life, and at killing me, and at fighting! Come on! Yes! This is either very good or very bad.
Ooh. I'm gonna attack. I'm pretty sure I'm just wasting stuff. Yeah, I think I am.
Oh! Use my hand! Yes!
No, that didn't help at all. Oh, good, it did!
Ha 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 ha! What are you doing to my pretty decorations? No more, stupid!
You're stupid. Don't even call us stupids, because you're stupid. Here we go. Knock big rose on the left claw. Here. There's all. Woohoo! Now we go. Splash Bros on his right claw. And then we burn his decorations again! Yeah! Woohoo!
What are you doing? Oh, it's to distract me. I see.
You're a noob, because I'm gonna kill you in 5 minutes. Yeah! Woo!
Alrighty. Oh my gosh, we have a chance! Splash Bros on Hermy 3! Take that, bro dude. Bro dude. Alright, Knockback Bros. Come on. Come on, die! Just hurry up and die already. I would use Chopper Bros, but I'm not good enough with it. Come on, bro, die! Why can't you die? Your decorations are getting burnt, nub. Because you don't know what you're dealing with. Bam!
What are you doing to my pretty decorations? No more stupids!
Woo!
Okay, this video is gonna go a little longer. I think. This video is gonna go a little longer than 20 minutes, and I say that because we're already at 20 minutes. Assuming that this isn't lost footage. Which I don't think it is, hopefully it's not. Come on, dude, stop eating those. They're bad for your health. Didn't you hear the new reports? Oh wait, you're a crab that lives in a shell. You can't hear the reports. Noob, boom. No, Luigi, that's Luigi's problem. Luigi. Just hang in there, okay? Just hang in there.
So, data.
Let's do Chopper Bros. Hermy number 3.
Yup. Take that. Okay, quick. Luigi, heal yourself. Go ahead and have healing. And then in the next part, you can have actual healing rather than just a cure herb. And I'll burn his decorations.
What are you doing to my pretty decorations? No more stupids.
Alrighty, you're gonna die, sir. I'm actually gonna have you use Knockback Bros on Hermy 3, boom! Into your face. Well done. Well played, sir.
Oh god.
Okay, then I'm giving you a mushroom, yes. Alright. Come on, dude. Just die! Why can't you just die? I want you dead. Is that not clear? And this video is already going on long! Oh my gosh!
Yes! Knockback Rose and Hits! Woohoo!
Assuming that is Knockback Bros.
Oh my god, yes! Knockback Bros advance!
It's time to kill his face and his butt, cause we got the advanced version of Super Things!
Oh my gosh!
Luigi, hold up, hold up, hold up! Knockback Bros advanced! Knockback Bros advanced! Go! Bam! Go! What? Why couldn't I do the advance there? Whoo! Okay, Luigi, you're gonna get a refreshing herb. Refreshing herb. I always said refreshing herb when I was a child. Serious. Dude, don't hide. Seriously, just come out and battle. It's already 23 minutes. You're gonna die, and you know you're gonna die. Come on. Come on out, bro. Yes, yes, what are you doing to my pretty decorations? No more stupids. Yeah. I'm sorry, Hermie, but I just have to point out, I think you're being stupid by not, by deciding to battle us. And that advanced on Knockback Bros, guys, don't worry about that yet. I'm planning on getting it worried about later.
Hammer! Yeah!
You know what? You know what? That's not even fair, bro, dude. Just die! Alrighty. Now you're gonna get a syrup, hand it over to Mario, who then will proceed to light the shell on fire.
Woohoo! Take that, bro. Bro, take that. Bro, take that. Bro, take it and eat it for breakfast.
Just kill him! Come on, why can't you just die? I can dodge your attacks, and you're way not as hard as I thought you were, apparently. So let me just kick your butt! Why can't you just die? Alright? It's simple. Just die, alright? Bro. Oh no!
Hoop!
So, I see that you've started blowing 3 bubbles rather than 2, so you're probably getting low on health. Which is probably good. Because we're at 25 stinking minutes! Just die! I need to go and do things! Like play other games and whatnot. Die, sir. Why don't you die? Yeah. Should I go back to attacking your hands? Oh, 2 attacks. You're getting really low in health, aren't you? Just let's continually attack his face. I don't even care about his claws anymore. He's gonna die, and I can dodge his attacks. So we're all good. The attack that worries me the most is the bubble attack. And that attack, the only reason it worries me is because it goes to Luigi and then I accidentally use Mario rather than Luigi. Dude, this is repetitive! Hurry up! I hope my you know what? I'm gonna use Luigi's hands. Let's see what happens. Please don't heal him. Okay. Good. Yes.
Then we shall fire hand!
His face! What are you doing to my freaking directions? Yes, whatnot. And no more stupids. Sorry about that little skip there, guys.
Oh no! Stop! Stop it!
4? You're worse now. Knockback Bros into your face! Dude! Die! You're stupid! You call me stupid, I call you stupid, and I pronounce it with two O's and a P. Stupid. Shh. Okay. You know what? I just die. Ho! I see how it is. Ho, yeah. Take that, bro, dude. Alright. Knockback! Yeah! Woohoo! Take that! Oh no! He's angry! That's too bad that I can dodge and attack at the same time! Here we go!
Boing! Boing!
Shhh! Hoomba! Oh lord, oh lord, stop! No! No, no! Ah! Oh. Take that! Seriously, bro? Ow! Take that. Alrighty. Let's knock my bros on his face and I need a cop. Did I seriously miss that? Kidding me? Dude! Die! Please! What can I do to kill you? Faster! Oh god. This video has gone on long enough. I'm sorry. Hope. This may or may not be two parts. I don't think it is. Ho! What? No! Ah! You suck. Hoo. Hoorah. 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 Chopper or Splash Bros? Street Chopper Bros.
On his face!
Take that. Alright, bro. Seriously? Why can't... At this point, I'm just tired of this battle. I'm just really, really tired of this. At this point, I'm just like, dude, die, please. Seriously.
Yeah!
Yes, yes, I know. No more. Okay. This video probably has really bad lag at this point. And I'm sorry. If there is lag, I'm really sorry that there is.
Yeah!
But I'm having fun. So that's good.
Oh! Manny!
I'm just gonna have a mushroom rather than attack you or do anything else. Because you're a failure. Life. Die! Come on! What's it gonna take, sir? This? Or this? Or this? Which one? Alright? I'm just making aimless comments now, I think. A lot of crabs are running by, though. You're gonna die. And obviously, you know you're gonna die, so ha. Huh. Alright, here we go.
Yeah.
Okay. What's next? Knockback Bros. Just die now. Please die. Oh my gosh. Sure. Alrighty. Time to splash Bros on his stinking face. You know what I always notice about. Oh yes! Yes! Ha ha ha! In your face!
Level up, Mario!
What up now? What? What? Yeah, yeah, yeah! What up now? Bro. Bros points. Come on, get a good one now! Okay, well, that's pretty good anyway. Luigi's also level 22. Oh, yeah, 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 yeah!
Yeah, 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 bros points!
Are you serious? Okay, well, that's good enough. Please excuse me, he's a little kooky.
Gee, I'm sorry, fellas. I guess we were in the wrong. Anywho, I'm sure you two must have had some reason for coming here.
What's on top of his shell?
Rose?
Huh? The bee thing on the shell?
Well, whoop-de-doo. What's so important about that thing? I'm just gonna skip to this. Wow, did you hear that, Hermie? Is that you? Then I have no choice. Then I suppose I have no choice.
Yeah!
We got
Beanstar pieces.
You got Beanstar piece number one. Only three more to go. And after decorating things that well too, but we tried so hard. You know what? You're leaving already? I don't see why you can stay and relax, personally. Superstars are busy people, I'm sure. Superstar Saga, get it? Ha! If you're going back, this way should be a shortcut.
Thank you!
Okay. I just need a save point, please.
Oh. And bam!
Come on now. Come on now. Come on now! Let's go. Hurry up. Oh. Let's go now. Come on now. Oh! This is this place. Excellent. Well, I'm sorry that you guys have most likely had to endure all that sound lag, but this has been an awesome episode. Thank you all for watching. Remember to leave a like, comment, and subscribe, and we're gonna do a traditional ending, even though there's probably insane lag, and wow, look at the clock! 9 hours. Alright, here we go. Nintendo! And I'll be better for the next episode. Adios.